Peace and love to the Universal Family. Asar Amin Ra. Cosmic salute. Now, I'm gonna take a break from my journey to consciousness, you know, the phases on your journey to consciousness, you know what I'm saying, to talk about an issue, you know, and it actually goes in with my build on your journey to consciousness, the phases on your journey to consciousness, because the second stage or the second phase in consciousness is to wake up. I told you the first phase, you know, you got to forget everything you ever learned, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, you got to just prepare yourself, you know, to relearn everything, you know what I'm saying, pretty much. You know what I'm saying? And the second phase is to wake up, you know what I'm saying? So that definitely, you know, this build I'm doing right now, it is related, you know what I'm saying, to the second phase, but the second phase, that video is coming. But right now, I got to deal with it. You know what I'm saying? And I try to stay out of all the messy shit, you know, in the conscious community. You know, it's not my thing. But I gotta speak up on this one, man. And it's the Sinetta versus Polite beef that's going on. You know what I'm saying? It's getting, you know, the gloves is off, you know what I'm saying? You know, with shots being fired both ways. And it's getting ugly, you know? Now, I got to give my stance on, you know, on how I see it and, you know, where I stand and all this shit. Or how I feel about the shit. Now, first off, I say this. I've been in tune with Sinetta since 2014. You know what I'm saying? Probably the summertime or some shit like that. But I was conscious before I came into YouTube and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I've been conscious over 10 years, you know what I'm saying? Or better. But yeah, so I came in tune with Sinetta about 2014, and then, you know, I binge watched, you know what I'm saying, all the old videos. I went back, you know what I'm saying, and I just, you know, I got familiar with all the personalities that he had on this page, and, you know, I took my time to, you know, to listen to everybody and see where they was coming from, you know what I'm saying, and who was really conscious and who wasn't, who was teaching consciousness and who wasn't, you know. Who was dealing with higher consciousness and who wasn't, because it's definitely levels to this shit. I hear everybody talking about consciousness means to be aware, but that's consciousness on the base level. You know what I'm saying? That's consciousness on the base level, just to be aware. When we dealing with higher consciousness, that's a whole different thing. You know what I'm saying? And that's really the goal. You know what I'm saying? That's what's going to free the minds of our people. You know what I'm saying? Through higher consciousness, you know, we'll unite and we'll do the things that we need to do, you know, to rise to the top where we're supposed to be at, you know. But I don't want to get too far off the topic. So anyways, when I came across Brother Polite on Sinetta's channel, now I'll admit the brother was very intelligent. He was very charismatic and all that. You know what I'm saying? Very great speaker, you know, and all that. You know what I'm saying? I give it up to him for that. But I could never resonate with his spirit. You know what I'm saying? His ideologies and the things that he stood on was just pretty much of the lower self. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the things was of the lower self. The values that he held up high was basically he was dealing with the lower self, and that was the people that it seemed like he was trying to grab, was the people that was dealing on that same frequency as him. You know what I'm saying? So I never resonated with Brother Polite. You know what I'm saying? And it's teachers on that channel that I don't resonate with, and it's others that I do. And, you know, I try to really, you know, hear everybody out so I could go research this information for myself. You never know where you're going to get solid information from. So, it was never like a hate type of thing, you know, it's just like I said, man, his spirit, you know what I'm saying, or his energy that he put out was just, it wasn't a conscious spirit, you know what I'm saying? You know? So, saying that, when all the shit went down, when all the controversy about him scamming and people coming out and, you know, him selling the UCC shit and the status quo, you know, when all this shit went down, I did my proper research and I would never fuck with that shit. I don't care if it was Polite selling it, if it was Amore selling it, or where is that? I'm a sovereign being and I don't need no fucking paperwork to state that. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, but it's, I always knew that guy was a crook, man. At the end of the day, man, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I'm riding with my guy Sarnetta, man. Said that to say that, man. I'm riding with my guy Sarnetta. It's about time he came around. You know, he was riding. He was standing up for that guy, man, when that guy wouldn't even stand up for himself, man. He wouldn't even man up for himself. So, you know, man, I salute Sarnetta for that too, man, because he took a lot of heat, man. I even, you know, I even went in on Sa a few times, man. Like, how you standing up for this piece of shit, man? You know what I'm saying? This man gonna goddamn, you know, bring the whole community down with this bullshit. What he on? And you right? You know, you his right hand man. You got to if you for the people, your friendships is not. You can't put your friendships above the people, man. You know, you can't serve two guys, man, or two masters, man. You know, so it's like, yeah, if you for the people. But I know my man is scamming the people, or my man is getting down. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to pick sides. You know, it's gonna come to a point where you're gonna have to pick sides. So it's like my man Sy been taking a lot of heat, man, and a lot of this shit we don't see. You know what I'm saying? He been getting the phone calls. You know what I'm saying? He been knowing about a lot of this shit. Sa could really goddamn, yeah, I mean, if Sa wanted to, man, he could really goddamn tear all the whole shit, you know what I'm saying, with Polite standing on. He could tear that shit down because he built this shit, you know what I'm saying? He helped build this shit. I used to go on Brother Polite's YouTube page. Then when it was conscious, non-conscious, whatever the fuck that shit was, this nigga never got no views on his fucking videos. Unless he was on Sarnetta TV, man. He never got no views on his videos when he would upload it on his own channel. I don't give a fuck what the bill was about. But when they started doing the live streaming or whatever, he intertwined his shit with Sarnetta's or however they did the shit. And now his shit is lit. Hey, whatever. He used Sarnetta to come up. You know what I'm saying? And, hey, man. You know, Sy just got to, you know, have that third eye open, man, and be able to see that type of shit a mile away, too, though. You know what I'm saying? I can't just, you know, put everything on Polite, man, but right is wrong, man. And I deal with positive energy. You dig? You know, them negative frequencies, you know, shit, I see that type of shit a mile away because, you know, I'm moving at a certain frequency. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, but, my man Sy's finally coming out, man, and he like shit, man. He putting the people first. So I commend him for that. You know, cosmic salute, Sy. You know what I'm saying? HOK. You know what I'm saying? HOK is responsible for waking so many people up, man. I was already woke before I was introduced to House of Consciousness in the conscious community, but it's I got information from them. You know what I'm saying? When I get information, I don't just take the shit and run with it. I go research. I do my own research on everything. So, yeah, I definitely, you know, I salute HOK, man. You know what I'm saying? I was a little down on him for a minute because Polite was bringing the brand down, man. I'm glad Sy separating himself from all that bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Because Polite was bringing he was giving the brand a black eye, you know? So it's like the HOK, man, is responsible for waking up half of America, man. You know what I'm saying? The indigenous, the aboriginal people in America, man. The black people, you know what I'm saying? Black power and all that. I'm not even just no super black power guy, you know? I feel like we original people, we aboriginal, we indigenous to this planet, man. The whole planet. But for my man Sai, you know what I'm saying? I got to give a black power, man. You know what I'm saying? I got to throw that fist up in the air, man, one time for my man Sai, man. And it's like, yeah, man, I don't want you to feel like, you know, that you going up against a giant or a beast too big for you to fight, Sai, because we got your back, man. We riding with you over here, and goddamn, it's HOK. Yeah, you know I mean, that's the brand, you know, all these other cats, you know, they try to attach yourself to they try to attach themselves to your brand so they could pop off. You know what I'm saying? And then it's nothing wrong with that, man, but you gotta give props what props is due. And that's just what it is. You know what I'm saying? But the guy Polite, that motherfucker used Dr. York's name to come up. If you look at the shit, my third eye is open, so I'm seeing any kind of slick moves or whatever. In the public eye, this motherfucker say everything right he needed to say about Dr. York to look like that he was holding him down and that he was, you know, that was his man, that was his guy, that was his deity. But behind closed doors, this motherfucker doing everything he can to steal the man's legacy. You dig? So you got to be able to see that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? And he tried to do the same thing to Sai, but Sai is a real dude, man. You know what I'm saying? Sai ain't just, you know, he wasn't born yesterday. So, you know, Sai goddamn, he's separating himself from this shit before he, you know, the shit get too ugly. Got gang members and shit calling him, you know. So it's like, you doing the right thing, Sai. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. You know what I'm saying? And I could probably go in a lot deeper on this fucking topic. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, man, I just wanted to give my guy Sai, Netta, TV, House of Consciousness, Black News 101, Porn Self, Black News 102. Yeah, I mean, I had to show my man some support, man, because it's like, you got folks jumping out the window on him and, you know, trying to rob him without a pistol and doing all this crazy shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I just had to, you know, show Sai some love, man, and do this little quick video. But I ain't going to hold y'all, man, because, you know, I'm resonating on a high frequency, man. And it's always energy and love, man, with the guy. I saw, you know what I mean? Cosmic salute to the family, man. Sai, we rhyme with you, baby. Hold it down, man. HOK and nothing, man. Peace.